If Leviticus were a person, I would sit him down right here and say, Leviticus, you're trifling, and I love you anyway. So what I'm gonna do is keep Leviticus like right here, like far enough so that I have some space, but then I can go like this and put my hand on Leviticus' shoulder and just one of these things. But distance, I need my space. Because what we learned is we don't throw people out.
We don't throw people out.
No one is disposable.